Hello everybody, Bacilo here, and I'm back with a new episode of of the Complete Beginner's Guide. And in this episode I will talk about and show you how I use loot tickets. And I'll also tell you about my short-term objectives. My main objective is to get my team, 1 3-star team that would be competitive, that I can finish the pirate events with it. And I'm gathering iron for leveling up my base, my stronghold. So now let's go to what I wanted to show you with loot tickets. I go to 6-2 because this offers me the highest amount of monsters, and I need to fill my chest, and I will also level up. So I need 200 XP. If I do one single round of this level, I will lose all my flags. So instead of that, I will auto win with all my 6 loot tickets, with all my world energy. This way I can fill the monster's chest, and also I will gain experience and use all my flags. Three feeders. I won't buy the Path of Valor. Eight days left. I hope to get some loot. Anything will help. So my main focus is to level up my stronghold now and to get a decent team that can help me finish the coming event, challenge event. So bye everybody, play for fun but plan ahead. I'll come back with new episodes. Like and subscribe if you enjoy this, and if you find it helpful. Bye.